My name is Anna Bielenzorska. I am USTA high performance coach. I work at Robbie Wagner's. I coach Alexis Gill since 2 years. She's a very good player. She was in the final of doubles national tournament multiple times, as well as semi-finalists of Eastern sectional tournament in singles. She's a great player, very talented, great hands. I think she's a great student as well on the court and off the court, and she will definitely be a great addition to any college program.
My grandma and mom have always been there for me financially and emotionally. They have taken me on countless trips. My mom handles the tennis schedule, registering for tournaments, making all travel arrangements. My grandma is a super grandma. She is always there willing to drive me and to drive to any tournament, may it be 1 hour or 15 hours away. She's also there to feed balls and to help with drugs. I consider my forehand my biggest weapon. I can also count on my down-the-line shot, both forehand and backhand. When I moved on to Eastern Sectionals, it became more competitive. I soon realized I had to train more, compete with higher-ranked players, and obtain a higher ranking. College tennis, however, is another level. I definitely want to join a team that isn't only a team, but is a family.
Thank you. We'll be right back.